These are your instructions, should you choose to follow. Sit down with pen and paper, begin with something hollow. Like the last words he offered, no kind of explanation. They only take up space here, you do not need to say them. Open up the closet, find his winter coat there. Check inside the pockets, find the crumpled note there. It says milk and Sunday paper, and a heart smudged in blue. Fold it up and box it before you've time to think. Sundays are the hardest. Avoid familiar back roads. Erase the old phone numbers, delete all the photos. Those you haven't heard from will come as no surprise. They made their calculation and they chose a side. These are your instructions. Become reclusive when old friends say they miss you. When sleep becomes elusive, fill up every journal, empty every shoebox, burn the lists and letters, sweep out all the old thoughts, shake off all the covers, throw every window open, stand here in your bare feet, welcome in the morning. These are your instructions. Grace has left you stranded, you are lost and wounded, bleeding and abandoned. Use a tourniquet for pressure, let time do its healing. Use your prayers for good measure when you think you've lost all feeling. Walk into the guest room, the last place he was sleeping. See the outline on the pillow, smooth it without weeping. One last final walkthrough, now move the bags and boxes from front porch onto back seat, haul away the losses. These are your instructions, if you choose to follow. Stop and take a big breath, begin with something.